got to get away from here. Got to get away from all the madness. Seems as though my soul has disappeared. It's been leaking poison from pool to sadness. So I gotta go. So I'm in no cause I just wanna lose it all. Cause when you lose yourself, you will see what you need. And cut the time and take it fall. When you hit the bottom, you're bound to believe. Baby, take the lead. I got to get away from this. I got to get over this perfection. False protection, yes. Just wanna lose it all. It's when you lose yourself, you will see what you mean. And cut the time until you fall. It's when you hit the bottom, you're bound to believe. Maybe take the lead. See, us people, we are never neither up nor down. Then we climb to our fears, we sink back to ground. We get sick and thick, and sometimes we stick to what is down below. Oh, we're searching to find a place to call our home, someone to call our own, a place to call our home. 'Cause I just wanna lose it all. 'Cause when you lose yourself, you will see what you need. And cut the time until you fall. 'Cause when you hit the bottom, you're bound to believe. Baby, take the lead. Got to get away from you. Got to get away from all the madness. I got to get away from here. Gotta get away from all the sadness. So my name is Seth Glear, and this is Ryan Hummel. We're from Western Massachusetts, and it's a privilege to be here on WinCam TV tonight. So that was a song called Gotta Get Away From Here. It's off a new album that we put out in January called The Trouble With People. And I'm from a town called Shelburne Falls, Massachusetts. It's a tiny, tiny little place, and there's about 1,000 people in the town. Most recently, about a year ago, Ryan and I, we signed to a record label in New York City, And it's been really, really great for me to have the excuse to just drive down and kind of get out of the small town. One of those trips inspired this next song. It was when an 8-hour drive, you know, there and back to take a girl out to dinner and walk her home. She's now dating a Glockenspiel player. But, you know, that's life, isn't it? This is a song called Walk Katie Home. Southbound to a concrete canyon town. I've been 100 times before. Bright-eyed for some angel on the east side, I would drive 100 more. In my mind, I can feel the sun and hear the subway sound bellow. I can taste the water, I can smell her on my pillow. I may be over my head, I may be out of my mind. There may be skin I can shed, there may be something divine. 'Cause the wind is singing out to the fall, rain is sounding like applause, urging me to drive through the day, just to walk Katie home. Perceiving, I keep a watch while you sleep. Kiss the hope around your eyes. Unsaid, I'll lay a hand on the top of your head. Be your reliever for the fever starts to rise. 'Cause in my mind all the city lights alive, burning papers in the dark. I think I'll board a train tonight and wake up on St. Mark's. I may be over my head, I may be out of my mind. There may be skin I can shed, there may be something divine. 'Cause the wind is singing out to the fog, rain is sounding like applause, urging me to drive through the day, just to walk, drive through the day, just to walk, drive through the day, just to walk Katie home. I would drive through the day, just to walk Katie home. So that's a new one, and this next song is also a new one. Ryan and I are working on a new record right now, and the countryside of Stamford, Connecticut, if you could wrap your head around that. But I'm really, really excited about it. It's coming out in January of 2011. And this is one of those songs that I think I started writing on the road a few times. By the end of, I would say, 3 months, I pretty much filled the book of all these lyrics. And it was just kind of lyrics about this particular character that I had running around in my head. So sometimes I think that we end up writing to figure out what it is we're trying to be writing about. And this is one of those songs. It's called What the Others Have Done. She stumbles to the waterbed, where she has never shown him pride or shame. And on the carpet all their clothes lie crumbs of bread. But will he be the first to offer his last name? And two glasses on the table, two condoms on the floor. She is praying for a miracle, that he won't keep her waiting like all the boys before. No, oh, she has been burned by the sun. No, see what the others have done. 'Cause all of her lovers have run away. But now she's pressed against the window pane, where she has watched him never find alone. Now she's running out the door into the rain, recently reminded of what it's like to feel alive. Something's choking at her confidence, like some blade at her throat. Is love supposed to be this hysterical? Always leaves her broken, somehow wanting more. No, oh, she has been burned by the sun. No, see what the have done, 'cause all of her lovers have run away. Now she dusts off a photograph from that trip to Idaho. It's the same one that used to make her laugh. Now it just reminds her of someone she don't know. Will she always be that someone she never really knows? So I'm going to try acoustic guitar for a couple songs. I always played piano, and then it became very, very difficult to rely on one being wherever I decided to write a song. So I picked up this. Well, I've been out walking. I don't do that much talking these days. These days. These days I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do. And all the times I had the chance to, lately I've been in transition, changing names and definitions, 'cause I can't keep going at full speed. Maybe it's time I slow on down, rent a cabin outside of town, and throw away all the things I think I'll need. I don't need. Me like champagne, to me it tasted like cocaine, but tonight I think this habit's kicked. Maybe the needle's still in my vein and it's teasing and pleasing me all the same, but you won't find me scratching for my fix. I don't need. Heart when the time stops, I need faith when the train wrecks, love for the suspects, I need space for expanding, for truth and understanding, so I will never fear all these takeoffs and landings. Ryan Hummel on guitar, for those of you listening at home. So as I said earlier, I live in Shelburne Falls, Massachusetts. It's a real small town. There's about 1,000 people, and sometimes I think at least half of them are my father's multiple personalities. But I live in a pretty eclectic household. I have a little sister and an older brother who's 25, and my 99-year-old grandmother lives with us as well. Just really, really old. She's really old. Ryan and I are also doing about 200 shows this year, And when you come back to a small town, sometimes it, or any town for that matter, it sometimes feels like deja vu after you've left for a while, and you come back. And I walk down the street every morning to this coffee shop from my house, and it's the same people I went to high school with there, and everyone's settling down and having babies. Actually, everyone's just having babies. They're not even settling down at this point. But nonetheless, someone told me not too long ago that for an artist, for a musician, home is wherever you find your inspiration. And I really like to hang on to that as much as I can, because this is a song about returning home and everything kind of feeling new and different and in a somewhat uncanny way. But it's called First, and I wrote this on my 21st birthday. Check my phone, I check my watch, I check everything I got. I check the wine, I watch the clock, to think a year can change a lot. They're still dropping bombs in Baghdad, and they're still shutting Detroit down. Now everything I feel feels like the first time now. So my friends have clipped their wings, high school sweethearts shacking up. They keep the zip code where their folks live. Sometimes I see them at the coffee shop. Still an empty lot on Bridge Street, and still foreclosing homes in town. Now everything I see seems like the first time now. Check the locks, I dim the lights. Well, it's a crazy world outside. She checks her face before the lines we both recite. Hold tight, hold tight. They're still screwing souls on Wall Street. Someone should tear that whole place down. For every time we've kissed, baby, it feels like the first time now. 'Cause everything I feel lately feels like the first time now. So I asked before, my website is at the bottom of the screen right now. That's
right here.
My name's Seth Gleer, for those of you who are just tuning in. And I'm joined with Ryan Hummel on guitar. He has a website as well. It has MySpace in front of it. And But we're both from Western Massachusetts, and really excited to be here. I asked before the taping if it was okay to say the word lesbian on television, so I'm taking that opportunity now. lesbian. this I dated a lesbian, where I guess, well, she's a lesbian now. She wasn't when I dated her. I do have that ability. I call it my inner George Costanza. She was bisexual, and everything was going really, really great. At least I thought. Ryan and I were in a hotel in Atlanta, and we were talking. I was, you know, like hauled up until 2 a.m. in the hotel lobby. And she says to me, she goes, "You know, Seth, like I think I'm like 95% lesbian. What do you say to someone when they tell you that? Apparently what you're not supposed to say is, "Gee, hon, do you think the 5% would let me watch?" So I wrote this song. You're welcome. My vehicle shaking, my eyes have awakened as the brakes begin to whine. It's the third time tonight I've crossed over that center line. But this highway's a mission, will we make it a tradition? Like a beacon, your door's inside. We don't have to feel so lonely tonight. Down the New Jersey Turnpike, over to PA. I can feel the sky surging, urging the darkness away. Lord, I lead, calling something out of me. Set your stain in my fantasy. Lord, I need. We both know there's no guarantees. Calling something out of me. I was anxious and daring in your doorway, preparing for the first good morning glance. Now I'm pacing and waiting for the first girl who's worth a chance. But this neighbor's dog is barking as you stood there sparkling, uncertain of what to say. Honey, I don't feel so lonely today. Now the gales are prevailing as my heart is sailing into the bay. With your direction, trust will keep me out of my own way. Calling something out of me. Calling something out of me. So those are a handful of new songs that that'll be coming up on a new album, and one that we've been working on. And here's a few that we put out. We're lucky enough. I was living in Boston for about a year. Went to Berklee College of Music, I left because it sort of felt like an overpriced paint-by-numbers project. But it was a really, really great year. I don't have any regrets for leaving. I will say that going, it kind of felt like the official step into adulthood. Like I went from having no money to owing thousands and thousands of dollars. And it's when you owe an incredible amount of money, it's kind of liberating. Like, you know, you don't. When you're so deep, it really doesn't even matter anymore. But so I left and we signed to a New York City record label and put out an album with them in November, and by January it made it onto the iTunes top 100 charts. So we were incredibly lucky, and this is a song off that. I've been waiting for Naya by the stereo to have the best song on when she arrives. The only trouble with loving her is letting go, 'cause lately I've been feeling left behind. Oh, I've been left behind. Heart don't feel like mine. Thought I gave it healing time since she pushed it out of place. And now my songs don't sound the same. The metaphors have changed. I thought I knew her face. Spend all my money on the pretty girls, and put my friendship on the shelf. Naya says that I'm always angry at this world. It's 'cause I get so lonely when I show myself. But now I wanna show myself. Like mine, thought I gave it healing time since she pushed it out of place. Now my songs don't sound the same. The metaphors have changed. I thought I knew her face. Fighting to feel who's in this mirror, hurting to heal. Moving forward closes the deal. I'm done spinning my wheels. This old heart don't feel like mine. Thought I gave it healing time since she pushed it out of place. Now my songs don't sound the same. The metaphors have changed. I thought I knew her face. So this next song is actually the title track off of my new record. It's called "The Trouble with People." I think I started writing it at the mall in Boston, but I was going to Berkeley. It was probably my final semester. It was at a point where I kind of checked out. I was done with what school was giving me for that time, and I started writing the song. The first line of it is the trouble with people is they drive me nuts. For that whole week, I kind of skipped my classes and was hauled up in my apartment and was working on this. Ryan would come over and visit, and I think I was kind of borderline losing my mind a bit, but there was a point where I just couldn't finish the song. I was trying to steer it a certain direction. I was trying to, give it a place to go, and it just didn't want to head that way. So by the end of the week, I just kind of gave up, and I just let the song finish itself. And I wrote, "The trouble with people is they never last long," and it was a really strange line to write because I didn't want it to go that way, but. The funny thing is, as soon as I wrote that line, my girlfriend at the time called me up and ended things between us. So it was almost like the movie Stranger Than Fiction or the book Stranger Than Fiction, where you're writing your own scenario. You're not only the character, but you're also the author. And I think, as a songwriter, we tend to be writing more truthfully and honestly about what's going on in our lives when we're unaware of the fact. So this was certainly the case. It's called The Trouble with People. The trouble with people is they drive me nuts. The feet on the gas and hands on the clutch. Nobody knows how to take the wheel. Seems the mind has forgotten how the heart can feel. You say the trouble with your life is that it can't be dialed. And like the clock downtown, it works only twice in a while. Everybody's out there waiting for their time. Maybe the trouble with me is that I don't know mine. Cause I've been told that us here humans are not made to disappear. And if I could earn my pair of wings, I'd fly on out of here. When the sun sounds, I'll chase it westbound into the unknowing, the bending and bowing, calmer and clear, yet farther from here, farther from here. Trouble with me is that I make things up. No telling in the truth when the lies are enough. But in the chasm of deceit, belief you break through. The trouble with people is they're not like you. I've been told that us here humans are not made to disappear. And if I could earn my pair of wings, I'd fly on out of here. Before the sun sounds, I'll chase it westbound into the unknowing, the bending and bowing. Calmer and clear, yet farther from here, farther from here. The trouble with you is I can't get enough. But it's my calloused heart that has your vanity scuffed. Now you stumble to the words of your swan song. The trouble with people is they never last long. So, one of the people that lives in my house with me is my brother. He's 25 years old. He's nonverbal and he's autistic, and I often refer to him as my greatest non-musical influence. And what I mean by that is when I was younger, I'm 21 now. So when I was about 15 and 16. I didn't really know how to communicate to someone without words, I started waking him up every morning, getting him showered and giving him breakfast and getting him dressed for the day, and it was really through that process that I figured out kind of what not saying says. It was really the art of listening, even listening to someone and someone's core, even. There wasn't really anything being said. When I figured that out, it totally changed my songwriting and the craft of communicating with words when they were there. So in a lot of ways, my brother is not only just an influence, but he's also been a touchstone in my life. And whenever I do come back from tour, it really reminds me very quickly of why it is we're out there doing this in the first place. And this is about a friend of mine who's had an incredible amount of success in his career and doesn't have that footing in his life or in anything that, for that matter. This is a song called No Place to Land. I seen my name lit up in the neon signs, made me a fortune, but fame is no friend of mine. Once I had my pick of almost any pearl at the stage door, but she don't come around here anymore. Now the shoebox of memories keeps me feeling alone. As I look to the skyway, this highway is my home. And so I drive all night to the next show, make my way on abandoned roads. I lost you, dismissed you, but tonight I miss you. I've been flying with my life in such command that I got no place to. Chicago, folks line up in rows. They scream my name, they came to see the tricks that sell the show. And all the people, the places and faces remind me of you. I can feel you pull me like the moon.
And this whole city sparkles like your smile from across the room. As I close my eyes, I can see you crying in the rear view. So I drive all night to the next show. Make my way on abandoned roads. I lost you, dismissed you. Tonight I miss you. I've been flying with my life in such command that I got no place to land. Drove by the fancy cars, slept with all the movie stars. A house down in San Antone, sick of waking up alone. Tonight, no, tonight. So I will drive all night to the next show. Make my way on abandoned roads. I lost you, deceived you. Tonight I need you. I've been flying with my life in such command that I got no place to land. No, I've lost my place to land. I wanna make a change for once in my life. Gonna feel real good, gonna make a difference, gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. See the kids in the street, not enough to eat, but who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere else to go. That's why I want you to know I'm looking at the man in the mirror. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. Na 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 na. I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize there are some with no home, not a nickel to loan. Could it really be me pretending like they're not alone? In a one-man soul. Now they follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere else to go. That's why I want you to know I'm looking at the man in the mirror. I'm asking them to change his ways. No one message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that. Take a look at yourself and make that change. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
So thank you guys so much for tuning in from home. We do have one more song for you. And it's been just a real privilege to play in front of all these fancy lights and stuff. So I hope you guys at home, I don't know what time this show would normally air, but I hope it involves like prime rib dinner. I feel like that would be prime rib and wine. Not necessarily in that order. But anyway, this is where you can find me. It's my name is Seth Gleer, S-E-T-H-G-L-I-E-R. And I'm with Ryan Hummel here on guitar. And thanks again for listening and sharing your home with us for the evening. This is a song called Someone Else to Crown. It's off our record entitled The Trouble with People. And you can get it online. And this is dedicated to Zarni, who I believe is playing after us.